What do you have in the back of the U-Haul? You don't know what's in the back of the U-Haul?
No, I was just asking. I have no idea. I swear on my kids, I have no idea.
So, you don't know what's in the back of the U-Haul?
No.
But you're moving.
I'm moving this for somebody. I'm just trying to make some extra money, and I was asked to drop check.
How much were you paid to?
I think they said like either between $200 and $250.
She said that she was asked to drive the truck. So she doesn't know what's in the back of the truck. Stop!
Hold it. I'll get it. Manos arriba, todos. Manos arriba.
What am I getting arrested for, ma'am?
Human smuggling.
I didn't do that. What? Wait. I didn't know nothing about that. Please,
come on.
What the? Oh, my God, I did not know this.
All right, hang out. Can you go ahead and notify a Border Patrol of our location? We are eastbound 334. We are east of that 3 Edward unit. We do have a loaded U-Haul.